I wasn't quite sure what I was getting myself into when I signed up for a two-week trip to China. But once we got to Beijing Sport University, everything seemed to fall into place. We took classes ranging from hysterical Chinese classes, somewhat painful Chinese medicine classes, to a Chinese dance class that made us look like we had zero coordination.
Thank you. thinking of you. Learn to talk and say whatever I wanted to. And I walked off you.
Walking up the Great Wall of China to eating a scorpion, I'll always remember my time in Beijing and the amazing friends I made along the way.
Was a dream, so it
seems. Like, leave it to the Americans to capture the black people and then want to be black.